multiple complaints about a bar in Rome. Police checked it out, and now the Ramblin Inn on North James Street is shut down for not following social distancing guidelines. Police say they found several violations, including the bar not serving food, people not wearing masks, and improper social distancing. The bar stays closed until they can comply with the governor's executive order.